The following account is based on actual events. It was the 15th year of the second millennium when the Great Flood began. The Countess was at the market while the Earl both fiddled around the manor. Rain poured down from an angry sky and Sir Mercer's babbling brook overflowed its bonny banks, while the tempest raged without and even mightier storm brewed within. Not but a single hour hence, as the bell tower tolled midday, the Great Hall's Persian tapestries were awash with water. The Great Flood had begun. Following the flow of liquid, the Earl rushed to the water closet. Water was spewing forth from the great machine, but why? The disheveled beast hid its mysterious ways behind a ridiculous jumble of tubes. A weakened connection was at fault. Cleanliness is next to godliness, so organization was undertaken to avoid future calamity. With the tubes now aligned, the flood waters shan't never rise again.